My name is Mohau Cele and I play Bongi. She just discovered that she's HIV positive and wants to live life as a normal young person, but is struggling too. There's internal conflict. She's wondering if she'll ever be accepted. She's wondering if she won't suffer from stigma.
I can't tell him I'm HIV positive, Leila.
You can't push men away forever, you know that, right?
That's the key storyline for her, living with HIV and trying to come to terms with the fact that you are HIV, but life doesn't stop here, you know. You can still pursue your career, you can still be great.
There's literally nothing you can say negative about Bongi, you know. She's a perfect example of a young black woman trying to find herself. She basically doesn't have that much family around, you know, so I think the bond between Reggie and Bongi is more impactful for her because Reggie's like another family member which she doesn't have.
So in this season, Bongi still longs to sing. She wants to be a musician, she wants to be an artist, she wants to be great. But when she does get the opportunity to do that, she's just not brave enough to make use of those opportunities. The storylines in Shuga, they are real, you know. It is what we go through. For example, Bongi's storyline, even if you as an individual are not infected, but you know someone who's affected by it, and you are affected by it in some way or another, you know. And Shuga reflects that. I am able to speak to young girls and show them that, you know what, there are certain decisions or choices that will lead to certain outcomes. And this is how you can go about avoiding it. It's not preaching, it's not a lecture, you know. It is a very entertaining way of telling you about the realities that we face. The messaging is take ARVs. It is so important. I mean, she even has a routine. You just wake up to it and follow this routine. Take your ARVs. You live a normal life.